What the hell is this?
Hello and Merry Vlogmas to you all. So Hagrid asked us to meet him at his hut. But first we're going to explore the Hogwarts grounds a little bit more again. Because it could be more secrets right now. What do you have to say now that I...
How could they allow a first year to play Quidditch?
Exactly. That's what I say. That's at the greenhouse. It's nothing there. Hagrid did a nice job. Nope. Doesn't have anything, okay. There's no secrets at all. So we're just going to run to the forest. There's a little ledge there, okay. Nintendo. Where is it? Got a fire crab. But it looks more like a turtle. Maybe it was a smart idea, like Tom. There's something up there. There's a ledge there. Maybe it's nothing. Oh, I'm stupid. I almost forgot this. Where the hell did I cast Alohomora? What the hell? Nintendo.
Nintendo. Nintendo. Ouch.
Sludge. Was it just a glitch that I cost all over more? I really don't know. I feel like there could be something more here. Maybe I'm just mistaken. Darkness.
Nintendo!
Play with the lumberjack.
Nintendo!
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 That's a huge jump, though. Guess I chose the right way. Because there isn't anything here, right? No. And just a random flipendo button on the wall out in the forest. Makes sense. There's something up here.
Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo!
Oh. That's new. That's really new. I don't think I got in this with the card at all. Am I missing a bunch? No. I can't. another secret. Mmm. How splendid. So much prettiness. Just a dark hole, though. Another research card. Yeah. Now, let's see what Hagrid wanted.
Harry, over here. Come along then, I've something to show you now. By the way, congratulations on making the Quidditch team. Word travels fast around Hogwarts.
Yeah, everything goes fast at Hogwarts.
Welcome to my home, Harry. It's small, but still roomier than your cupboard under the stairs, eh? Now I can show you what I wanted to talk to you about. It's a dragon's egg, Harry. But it's our secret, mind you. The egg is at a very delicate stage. I can't leave it here alone, but I need some fire seeds to give it that last burst of heat to make it hatch. Harry, can you fetch me some fire seeds? I grow them in caves out in the garden. I need you to collect as many fire seeds as you can find. Careful though, they're spitting fire and the seeds are hot. Let them cool down before you pick them up. Off you go then.
Off you go on your mission. But let's collect some fire seed tomorrow. My name is Tom Sheridan and thanks for watching.
Where the hell did I cast Alohomora? What the hell?